Hi, my name is Hellen Mugo from the Catholic Youth Network for Environmental Sustainability in Africa, CYNESA, and we are at the UN campus in Nairobi, attending the UN Environmental Assembly, UNEA4, which comes to a close today with the theme Innovative Solutions for Sustainable Production and Consumption. We're right next to the Faith4Earth tent, which has been home to people from different faith backgrounds who are concerned about caring for creation and protection of the environment. And we had many sessions at the Faith4Earth tent, looking at different issues like climate change, clean energy, protection of forests, and engagement of different faith communities and people in society, you know, youth, indigenous communities, women, and leaders of all faiths and beliefs. And I'm very excited that we came together as brothers and sisters, and people are very committed and want to move forward and work together to protect our environment and deal with pressing issues. I'm also excited because I represent faith and faith-based communities, I mean faith-based organizations and civil society organizations at the Partnership on Religions and Sustainable Development PAD. And I'm excited that we have all these people of faith who are committed to protection of the environment and want to carry forth the UNEA4 theme of using innovation to ensure we have sustainable consumption and production. And I hope for the best going forth, and thank you.